guys got a brand new arena for me to come and play at, huh? I like it. Is this from you? You gonna take me in trouble tonight? Here, write your phone number on and give it back to me. It's only Thursday, right? That means tomorrow you guys gotta go to work, you gotta go to school again, huh? Oh, wait a minute. I got an idea. Tomorrow morning when you wake up, call your principal, call your boss, tell them that John said it's okay, you can take today off, okay? And when he fires your ass, well, just tell him that you ran away to join a rock and roll band.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, how you doing so far? Okay. This is well, you have a new album out, you guys. You know that? It's called New Jersey. This is the one that you guys are calling up your MTV for every day. This one that you're calling up your radio stations when they refuse to play it. You said, play some more Bon Jovi for me. For this, I thank you guys.
Yeah.
I see a lot of smiling faces out here. All right.
It's
know, I was reading the newspaper the other day, and a guy wrote an article about this. And I guess in typical journalistic grown-up fashion, this writer proceeded to rip us apart, I guess. And say, John writes songs about meaningless, shallow subjects like friendship, loyalty, growing up, trusting your neighbor, drinking a couple beers and having a good time. And I thought about it, and I realized that what I realized is that if that's so bad, and if friendship and loyalty are meaningless subjects to this guy, I feel sorry for that son of a bitch. This is called Blood on Blood. you bitches be looking at my butt or something? Got a lot of nasty women out in the audience, Rich. I know you like them. You like them as dirty as you can get them, don't you? Give me two. Give me three. Show me James Brown doing that shit. Pick a number, any number, pick a number, any number, pick a number. Give me five. Give me one. Give me one. Bring it down. Bring it down.
The back of the rock.
just and I ain't done that easy. I'm getting too old for this. I'm 27 years old, you know. Aren't you tired yet? Don't you wanna go home yet?